one of them ones. Born in the city, raised in the burbs. Everybody got a story. It's just how you tell it. Drive flows, I'm doing this for my brother Aki. Back when we walked to McDonald's because it wasn't costly. We rummaged sofas for quarters to spend on our laters. Life didn't have the layers. We put clothes on layaway so we could rock them later. Mama was smart with the pennies. Hated going to JCPenney to find some new tennies. Could only cop the Felis, really wanted the pennies. Now all I rock is Toms, don't give a care about what the trends be. Stuck in suburban dreams, moved there for better schools. I wanted material things, spit game to material girls, but I was seen as too clean. They wanted the sagging jeans of future fraternity kings. I was stuck in between, too square for the sisters to claim is really down. Spent time on violin while other group basketballs round. In my reflection, guess it all seems so innocent. How we put stock in an image. I've always wondered why brothers get stuck on the defensive, trapped in identity ties. We move to verbs and get lost in pride and picking sides. We either selling out or busy trying to prove you ride. Act white of speaking proper. You get more credit for skipping class than being a scholar. Like we conditioned to skipping on being the good fathers. Guess my condition was uplifted, cause my pops was always certain to be a steady figure. He taught me younger, never run and fight without the trigger. I wondered if my boys was looking at a different picture. Cause where we lived, I saw no need for praising gangster scripture. Our parents sacrificed to keep us from becoming niggas. But when you balance off, you give away a solid fixture. So we was just seeking acceptance. It's really a fear of losing touch with true essence. Seems to me like it was never meant to get the message. Claiming a life that wasn't ours for faulty credit. So graduation was just smoke and mirrors. The fog of what was next made future plans seem far less clearer. See, we ain't know ourselves, so we was lost in front of mirrors. No GPS to make the road to progress any nearer. But my position is on steady change, cause they still kill us regardless of residency claims. Taylor drive up a sale, maybe it's all the same. Whether you light skin or dark, brother, you still a stain. Who can we blame? And that goes out to all my boys who grew up in the burbs. Stop trying to claim something that you ain't, man. Let's just keep it real. Everybody got a story, we just gotta respect it. Feel me? Much love to Bernard for sending me this one.